Hello everyone, welcome to Eva S Learning Coding. In today's week playground, we're gonna learn with a loop. Let total comes equal to random number token. Let variable come counter equal to 0. While in contrast, then total come, let character equal to character, and then let character move forward. If character sum come equal to come, if it's blocked, just 1 to 2 to left, and then move forward. And we need to press the character also, and we make it facing sum. So, and after that, we need to put the another else if. So, if it's blocked and it's blocked on the right, and